You are fly, rose flower beautiful, Stevie wonderful, you are the one.
Na marubani madakitari watasema zitwanjo.
Chunga sana na we wachana usiwasikize hao. Wana muziki wenye magita watasema zitwanjo. Chunga sana na we wachana usiwasikize hao.
Whoever finds a wife finds a beautiful thing. So guys, today I am attending a friend's wedding. So we have traveled all the way. You can see how I'm sweating. We are in Kitui. It's very, very hot. Zitra, you know how we met? I met you through a mutual friend called Elizabeth or Liz. Guys, you can check out Liz's channel. Her channel is called Rays of Sunshine. 254. I don't have much to tell you. I just show you how awesome and how happy and positive energy is present in this wedding today. All I can say to Zitra is I wish you all the best in your new marriage and a new journey in life. May God bless your union.
Oh, the queen.
You are.
Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. Take my heart. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right where we stand.
Praise the Lord. pray and wait for you. So patient.
Everything, but she's not here with me today. But nitasema ni mpango wa Mungu na Mungu ako na sababu. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
And I pray that devil is defeated by
Amen.
The power in the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
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 So, wapendwa, it has not been easy to be here in your presence. Tumepitia mambo mengi sana. And I want to say this in front of everyone because it is a testimony to me that this marriage imefika hapa penye iko. Thank you Jesus for my partner. Na naombea all the single ladies. This is your portion in Jesus.
sakona yawe. Baso hoyo baye banga, na bomana nanga, nango yango baye nanga, mwana ya basango.
Wapi, nduru, na makofi, la vitra! Mwanamke ndo ununua shamba. Mwanamke ndo ujenga nyumba. Mwanamke ndio uvika. Mwanamke ndio uenda mbali na meli kuleta mali na kuuza. Sawa sawa. Kazi ya mwanamke katika Proverbs ni nini? 31. Ni kutokezea katika malango na kusifika kati ya wanaume wenzake.
Imagine.
Kabla hamjafikiria kula, mimi nina wazo moja. Mwe mkifikiria wazazi. Unajiuliza mama ameshiba, baba ameshiba, hata kabla hujapakua chako. Sawa sawa. Kwa hivyo, tunaanza na kupatia wazazi keki. Kabla hata wenyewe ya mjakula, tunataka mpelekee wazazi wenu keki. Amen. Shangwe na vigelegele jamani. Wapateni morali wanapoenda kulisha wazazi wao. Wanahakikisha ya kwamba wazazi wameshiba. Wazazi wako sawa. Wazazi heri, hapo ndo heri inatokea. Hapo ukibariki wazazi inasukwa sukwa. Inafurika na kinamwagika. Amen. Hapa tuko mama sita jamani. Kuanzia leo ni kusikia kisimu kikizia, kikilia kwa mamako. Mami wajua, Alex nini 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 nini. Uwe ni unyende. Sawa. Alex. Wale, sawa. Vikiwashinda na haviwezi washinda, Roho Mtakatifu akiwa katikati haviwezi. Mtumie hizi kwanza, mkiona zinachibuka kibieni huko. Sawa. Na hakika hapa takuwa sote. Patakuna lile ambalo aliwezekani kwa Mungu. Sawa sawa. Before you pop the champagne, Alex, I'd like you to find a book. You are not here. Let me take it. Nani analisha mkina mwanza? Where? No one here is like a wicked.
Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his dog.
That's great.
So give me your blessing, sir. I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot.
Let her take my heart into my hands.
Take my heart into my hands. Right where we
I am the bride's mother. I'm here today to celebrate her big day, her wedding. This far she has come, this far we have come. The Lord is Ebenezer. I just want to thank God for this special day. I just want to glorify His holy name. It's not been easy. So I want to tell you, Zitra, that I love you so, so very much. Nakupenda sana from the bottom of my heart, though my heart is so bottomless for you. Please take care of Alex, and Alex will love you. So God bless you, Mary. God bless you. God bless you with everything that you've ever wished for. Amen.
Hello, sweethearts. My name is Ashley. And today it's been a big day, a good day for us and for Zitra and Alec. I wish you all the best. I love you. Mwah.
Hi. So my name is Jista Munene, Zitra's friend from KU, Zitra baby girl. I am out of words. I've had a beautiful, amazing day. You made such a beautiful bride. And I know you'll make a more excellent wife and mother. Unajua, kila mtu amekwambia hivyo. So we are waiting. We are waiting. Honeymoon babies. Anyway, I want to wish you a happy marriage. I want to wish you a prosperous marriage. I want to wish you a peaceful marriage. May all that you ever dreamt of your marriage being, be that and much, much more. As you are told in church, may God be the center of your marriage. For any issue you might be encountering with Alex and you might encounter in future, please go down on your knees. Don't forget to pray and ask for guidance from God. As your friend, I am still here for you. You have left us in these streets, cruel streets of Nairobi, but anyways, we are here for you any day, anytime. And I'm sure as you have continued to say now, you've seen that we love you and we love you very, very much. Never doubt that. We are still your friends, your single friends. Yeah. So be happy and may your joy always be full as it has been today. That is what I wish your marriage is going to be now and forever. I love you so much and I had a wonderful day. You're very beautiful. You make a beautiful couple. May God bless you. Mwah.
My name is Gerard Mutisia. Najulikana pia kama Gerard the Selector. Leo nimefurahi sana kujumuika na Alex and Zitra katika harusi yao. And I want to congratulate you guys and tell you that we wish you all the best. Mungu awabariki. Love you so much.
Hello. My name is Sally Kimaru and I am a great friend to Zitra. I believe she also says the same thing. I know she does. To Zitra, I want to say I love you so much from the bottom of my heart. And I've really enjoyed the times I've been with you and the times we've shared, we've talked, we've done all these things. I want to wish you a very good honeymoon and a very good marriage. I know you'll do your best and God will handle the rest. I love you so much. Congratulations from my heart.
Hi, my name is Linda Adisa. I'm the best friend to Zitra Mani.
My name is Stephanie Acheng and we are Zitra's friends. Mm-hmm. And today we are happy. The day has come to an end.
Yes.
It's been a wonderful day.
And stressful but wonderful.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. All weddings are stressful but
yeah.
We are happy. We've had fun.
Yeah.
We've enjoyed. We're exhausted because we've had a lot of fun.
Fun galore.
Yeah, we wish Zitra a happy marriage.
Yes.
And hopefully we join suit someday. Not soon.
Not soon.
Not soon.
For me, I'd like to wish Zitra and Alex a happy, fruitful marriage full of God's favor.
Amen.
I prophesy and I declare that they're walking in abundance and God's favor.
Yes.
And no devil, yeah? No devil. I guess I can be a quiet marriage.
Eunice Obure, aka Mama Elizabeth Owano, Zitra and Alex, I wish you all the best. It is just a new beginning of a different level of life. So make sure you concentrate in it. Take your time, but put God first. Marriages are never beds of roses, but you can make it the way you want, how you want it to be. And remember the way you were told by the person who preached today, you should be a noble woman, especially you, Zitra, because all marriages or all homes are built by women. And it is said a good woman builds her home with her all hands. but a stupid one will destroy it with both hands within a short time. I wish you all the best as you start this new journey. Thank you so much.
My wife and I were the best couple for Alex and Zitra. I want to tell you guys, Alex and Zitra, that you've begun a very exciting journey, and that to succeed in marriage, let me give you a sentence of philosophy you must think through all your life. To succeed in marriage, make yourself a fool. Usijue yote. Enjoy your wife. Let her enjoy you. Mucheke, mu dance, muimbe, mukisifu Mungu. And like the pastor said, where there is love, you will find that hata mwingine akifanya makosa unamsamea tu, and life continues. Anina amina, adhimekai. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Rose Mombo, Zitra's friend back in campus. We met while still in freshers. We've been together all that while throughout this journey until this fine time. I want to wish you the best of luck in wedding this marriage. You've been the closest friend of mine, and I know your heart. I know you're open-hearted, and I know God has so much plans for you in future. There's so much that you're going to achieve together in this marriage, and I wish you happiness, love, and this marriage to be long-lasting. May God protect your marriage. Thank you so much. Nawapenda.
Yes, my name is Daniel Mutisia. I am friend to Alex and Zitra. Today was their day. I am happy that I've come to support them and be with them. To Zitra and Alex, congratulations, and may God bless you. Thank you.
Hi, this is Nyambura. I am so happy that I came to Zitra's wedding. Thank you for asking me to be one of your bridesmaids. I am so happy for you. Congratulations on this wonderful day. It was so beautiful. I was glad to be part of the people who witnessed your joining with Alex. So congratulations to the both of you. Zitra, you've been my mentor since God knows when. You've been showing me the right way to go, things like that. And you taking this step, it means a lot. And I'm also following your footsteps. So congratulations to you. May he light your path. May you never lack. May you get beautiful kids. May you always be happy. And may God bless you. Thank you.
Hi, guys. Oh, my God, today is Zitra's wedding day, and oh my God, don't worry how I'm sweating or panting. It's because we are just from doing a very bomb dance. I hope Amoke shows you this dance. It was a bridal party dance or bridal dance. The day has been amazing, and oh my God, my best friend is a wife! I'm so happy. So Zitra, all I wish you is good luck, God's blessings, and anything you wish, may God just go ahead of you and your plans with your husband. I love you so much, bestie.
Mpenzi mtazamaji, mwanadada unayemwona hapa ndiye anaolewa wakati ambao ujao.
Unaitwa nani?
Ama ameolewa na ameshika mambo kibati mbaya. Unaitwaje?
Ruth Biku.
Ruth Mwende. Aya, ni Mugamba. Nataka kujua kama huyu ameolewa ama ameshika kwa bahati mbaya.
Hajaolewa.
Anasema hataki kuacha raha ya ulimwengu wa polisi.
Congratulations. Thank you guys, manze. Tunapenda sana. Till next time. I come to the MC.
Wana muziki wenye magita watasema Zitra njoo.
chunga sana nao, we wachana usiwasikize hao. You are fly, rose flower beautiful, Stevie wonderful, you are the one.
Na marubani madakitari watasema Zitra njo.
Chunga sana nao, we wachana usiwasikize hao. Na wadosi wenye mapesa watasema Zitra njo.
Zitra njo.
Chunga sana nao, we wachana usiwasikize hao. Of light, rose flower beautiful, Stevie wonderful, you are the one.